Scrap Writers. I remember a time when everyone and their mom started making pixel art games because it was cool again. Because of that, I don't immediately drool over pixel art graphics. Scrap Writers does it really well though. They add a lot of cinematic detail like pan and zoom. There's even animated cutscenes. It's a much needed boost to your average point and click adventure. This isn't point and click though. You take direct control of the character to interact with things. Not to mention the tutorial alludes to an action component. Together, that combination helps this game binge on Russ. I'm actually intrigued by Scrap Writers and want to see where it goes. My first impression is a 7 out of 10.